Then what happened to us? Okay, we are ready to go to the pub. Right, so we need to just to be kind and everything, so we can secure that last vote that we need for promotion. Like the S pop. What was that? Give repair tips.
Mabies. Or a zap? Mm-hmm. Ah, so the nib dub. Well said. Good night. The bay. Bunkaro musti.
All right. Well, I'm doing it for the career. Whoa, where are you going? Come back here. Heartfelt compliment. And then I'm share photos. I'm not done with this guy. Friendly, policy, and secure vote. Friendly political. I will first promote my policies, give repair tips, and now I will do it. Wait, am I? Did I do it? I got it. We got 3 votes. Sweet. That's really good. I'm gonna celebrate. Order drink. Oh, I can order drink for someone else. Order favorite drink. I don't think I have a favorite drink. That's definitely not my favorite drink. Let's go home. What the hell is he doing here? Go home. What's he, how did he even get here? Well, we just live down here, sure, but... What the hell? Oh no! Like this, like it couldn't be any worse. Okay, well, he is now abducted. I will just eat his food. Shame if for it to go to waste. Oh no, shit, did he get probed? Oh no. I thought, shit, 2 hours, drink some coffee then. To work. Okay, Aror hears about a scandal stemming from their office and is immediately faced with a dilemma. Do they admit the scandal to the public or try to bury it? Reveal. Aror stands at the podium, takes a deep breath and exposes the scandal uncovered in his office. The press erupts in questions, but the clatter quickly dies down as they see Aror is telling the truth. Things immediately improve. It's good. Might have a promotion going then. Jeez, come on, eat it. Finish eating it. I want a snack. Have a quick meal. What about some orange juice? Can I get that? Okay, let's do this. Okay, you are so notorious that one of my unscrupulous friends have been asking to meet you. Can I give them your number? Okay. Once again, I'm asking for your support for the Water Conservation Neighborhood Action Plan. It's going up for a vote, but currently free love is predicted to win. We need every team to get out and vote. Can we trust you'll have your support? Sure. Okay, we are promoted to council person. Black blue jet season And we are like totally destroyed. Okay. Get left over, just do it. Clean up. Reuse. And sleep. Before we faint. Okay. So he has work in 2 days. It's gonna be pretty chill. Oh wait, phone. He is working 15 hours and we are working 14. But we now have a fair amount of money. Also, what do we need to do here? I need to secure 2 more votes and I need to reach charisma level 7. Alright. Okay, I will do like this and I'll be right back. Okay. But we are starting to get to the point where I can actually afford a new house. So I'm going to start building one. Okay, hallway. This will be a living room. Kitchen, kitchen. Can I get this one? Dining room. And then we're going to have a hallway. That will lead to a bedroom, follow it a toilet. Let's begin with this. So I need to get rid of this one, and now okay, it indicates the same length. Okay, good. No. These look weird. I need some that are maybe like that. Let's go with that. I kind of want to have that door. I'm gonna place it here because I do want to have it, but I need to expand one more this way. And then I need to make another wall like that. There we go. Color picker, see what we can have. Let's go with that. Okay, I got 1,000 left. And I think I'm done with everything else. So I should just fit a roof and maybe slap down some windows. Try to get the entire build done, the very least. Because there's no chance we can decorate it. That's not going to happen. Oh yeah, and has the door been removed? No, it has not. Good. Okay, roof. I see a problem. Or, well, it's not a problem, but It's not like symmetric, is it? I can go with one more. Let's do something like that. The corridor doesn't need to be that big. I can even drag it out one more this way. The dining room should be a bit big because tables are large. Well, it could be worse. Thank you. No, that is the one I want. Let me delete that, let's see. Okay, I was expecting to be bigger, but yeah, that's the one I want. Right. Oh, there we go. There's one more thing I can do, and that is to change the roof pattern. Damn it. Where am I gonna get some money back? Just for one more day. Okay, well, let's go with that then. And no door. It doesn't matter though. But as long as this looks decent. Okay, well, we have a house. Still need more work on it though, but at least the walls are done. And just make sure we don't have... yeah, everything just looks good. All right. Okay, that one is complete. Working one day, 13 hours, 12 hours. So there's really not much I need to do here. I'm just gonna unleash him to the internet, really. And we're just gonna fast forward so we can wake up. It's just midnight, he has realized. But he has still a lot to sleep, so it's fine. But he's done. That's kind of good too, because I can then fix him up. Like now he can not be awake, be asleep anymore. Okay, polish it to perfection then. Also, I want to set sink type kitchen. And I want you to, of course. I think he will be forced to cook. So serve dinner. And, frank and beans. He hates to cook though. He's miserable. He hates it. He will like erupt soon. Yeah, they made an excellent franks and beans. Uh-huh.
Yes. Best believe. So.
Okay, now make a drink. Espresso, I wanted to take a look at his inventory. Oh my shit. Oh damn. Damn, we have only 1 hour left. Right, okay, we need to take a quick shower. Here we go, vacuum. Okay, interrogate.
Yubasa.
Yazip Quenyox Waxwin? Olaya!
Ukinik.
Momph. I'll speak to Wiva.
Nah. Nip nip. Panajoyola.
Gana Panayo. Bratzel. Spinya. Paphin. Bouchard. Bido.
Nagelna.
Benka.
Keep it up.
Zaba.
Thanks, we tank war.
Oh, yellow Rob!
We got money. After that, we intimidated him. Oh dear.
Carbina. It's a torque. Barawa. John Coo. Darma Wing. Rish Akwasa. Troops Kawa Falobi? Galoof!
So
Tom's Bahira. Banshee! Oh. Banshee, give us the Melbourne Gorba Glomp Carbina Jumbo!
Okay, evidence, witness statement, fingerprint, prime pictures, review case files, and the calling card.
Is that a koi? Not a memco. Tenabit. Merkel and Flagus Benet. Nilkoi.
Mamathai.
Chica Shubsa Malifor.
Get convention.
Run low. Abo Yabya.
Case closed. Talk to the chief. Damn, where is she? Well, I don't even know where she is. Is that her? No, it's not. Then it's not here. Well, the chief is not here. He's miserable. Uh-oh. Right, get case assignments then. Right, so we're making 1,000 now every day. Well, just us doing that, which is pretty good. Analyze evidence. Haven't done anything today. Search criminals.
Wash
Chupaza. Lefko. Huh? Whoa!
Are we gonna make it? Damn it. It doesn't matter, we managed to do quite a lot still. But he is very miserable. Oh dear. Right. Sleep. I don't even know where is that. No, the help center. Where is the reward shop here? Owned businesses. Is the fastest way to get to the reward shop like? Oh wait, no, no, don't go to bed. Not yet. Is it through here? Lifestyles. Yeah, I haven't gotten anything. No. Aspiration, here it is. Okay, so I'm going to pick something here. I'm gonna go with... What's that? No. Night Owl here. Then we got 1,000, okay. But now we have that, that's nice. What happens now with this? Do I, it's like activated? Or... Is there like something in here? Do I find it in here? Yeah, isn't true. Do everybody get it or just me? Yeah, just me. Does everybody share aspiration? 18? Okay, everybody has their own. That's good to know. Oh shit, he has 3,000. Okay, well, in that case... But there's only one bonus, so I will not get 1,000 if I spend 1,000 more. Practice pickup lines. I work in 9 hours. Well, he will be home very soon, and 7 hours. Okay, select a branch for Kato. So we got Oracle or we got Boss. The streets are your playground. You know there are only two paths, up to the top or down with the fishes. You're going up. Or an Oracle. Why be a part machine when you can take it down? There are plenty of ways to skin a cat or an enterprise. And you'll figure them out. Rewards include the ability to divert funds from your neighbor. Okay. Well, we're gonna go with Boss, because that feels more crimey. Also, he's getting quite a bit of a raise, I think. Come on, can he push it? No. He's going to bed with 6 hours of sleep. But the good thing is, I can just then head to work. Just need to sleep it out. Throw him. Oh shit. The bills. Damn, he is not happy. What's wrong? And he just fell asleep. Okay. Oh well. Let's pause because we need to focus on this. So I'm going to have breakfast. Scrambled eggs and bacon. And then he's gonna eat that, and then he's gonna use that. Three hours of work. Okay, let's go over here first. Thank you.